At home, new information. Kosciusko County officials are investigating a deadly motorcycle crash on State Road 25. It happened Wednesday night around 5:15 on State Road 25, just west of County Road 600. Its rider, 35-year-old Charles Sanders, died at the scene. Deputies say the motorcycle was traveling east on 25 when Sanders apparently lost control and crashed in an embankment on the side of the road. Investigators are still looking to get more information about what caused the crash.